Instructors may author questions offline, save them in a specially formatted text file, and then upload questions into an existing test, survey, or pool. Once uploaded, questions may be edited and used like questions that have been authored in the system. This tutorial will show you how to format a question file, access a test, and upload the question file to the test. It's easy to author your test questions in Microsoft Excel and save them as a text file. However, to successfully upload a question file, certain rules must be followed. The first column of the Excel file must indicate the question type. In this example, MC is for multiple choice, TF is for true/false, MA is for multiple answer, and ESS is for essay. The second column contains the question text. The third column is the answer to the question. For questions with multiple answers, the following columns must indicate if the given answers are correct or incorrect. For detailed formatting instructions, please refer to help.blackboard.com. When you are done creating questions, save the file as a tab-delimited.txt file. Once your file has been created and saved, access the Tests, Surveys, and Pools tool from the Course Tools section of the Control Panel. Access the contextual menu for the test to which you want to add the questions, and click Edit. Next, click Upload Questions, and then click Browse to locate and select the question file on your computer. You can set the default point value for all questions in the file. If no point value is specified, the questions will have a point value of 0, which can be changed later. When you are ready, click Submit. The uploaded questions now appear in the Test Canvas page. From here, you can edit the questions and set or change the point values as well. Let's review. First, create a question file in Excel, then access a test, survey, or pool to which the questions will be added. Upload the question file, set the default point value, and submit.